across the state of Texas, many families become victims of drivers that drink. Some of the members are killed due to drink and driving. The easiest way to minimize this problem is to take a taxi or some other type of commercial transportation. Simply put, don't drink and drive. Think before you drink.